The graph below shows the number of cups of bubble tea sold over 4 days. The data for Friday was missing. How many cups of bubble tea were sold from Monday to Wednesday? Okay, so on Monday, we know that okay, there's 220 cups sold. Tuesday 150, Wednesday 260. So total cups 220 plus 150 plus 260, that will give me 630. B. The number of cups of bubble tea sold on Thursday was 120 more than the number of cups of bubble tea sold on Friday. Okay, find the number of cups of bubble tea sold on Friday. Okay, so since okay, it is Thursday is 120 more. So on Thursday, right, we would know that there's 420 cups. Okay, so number of cups on Friday. Okay, that will be 420 minus 120. That will give me 300. Okay, that's the answer for this question.